Yes, that's better. Back into the action. When is a door ajar? Now, you silly blighters, that's where. Quite a tonic. Health tonic. Another piece of the puzzle.
I'll take this for safekeeping.
Oh my! The brigade is blocked in by bothersome barriers! A valley of sport! But well worth the effort. Blimey, who'd have thought that would happen?
Grenade
Fully automatic Audley should assist our heroes.
Could be some jolly useful information there.
Firepower. Our brave chaps climb ever onwards, with the fate of the world in the balance. Give them a cheer, why don't you?
Best put this to good use. Just the ticket.
Things.
Oh, jolly good, a puzzle. What lies within that one? portal to Duat, the realm of the dead. Are our heroes too late? Will the world succumb to the vengeance of Seteki?
This will read splendidly in my memoirs, assuming the world survives for anyone to see them.
No hesitation.
Yep. Some fancy footwork on display there.
Perks of serving you a fight to the death under the gaze of the ancient gods of my ancestors. How splendid!
Lute, how lovely. Magic. It's only bad when it's not our side using it. Favorite. A strange brigade, masters of magic. To the proceedings. The end of the world? Not if these brave souls have any say in the matter. Otherworldly bounders, the brigade are coming.
Hey!
Ammo, resupply. Splendid.
Beastly cove's bigger than dear old Nelson's golem!
See? The power of ancient Egypt is not very real!
Guns at the ready, or that shot and its colossal balls of energy will have you.
Fine, get within killing range.
Into those pillars might put a stop to what he's doing, eh?
Quickly, find a way to damage it while it's renewing itself. Out of ammo, swapping to pistol! Ammunition, wonderful.
Not to worry, I'm sure you'll live long enough to get a chance.
Thank you.
useful.
In my day, a chap didn't take death lying down.
See, the power of ancient Egypt is very real.
This is no time for gentlemanly contact, Brigade. Blast balls!
Reminds me of a certain persistent old lady.
From those pillars. I say, how jolly I'm sporting.
Doing some damage to those pillars will hit that thing where it hurts.
Let's see what happens if something makes that energy ball explode in its own face.
Shoot that energy ball and let's see how the thing likes a taste of its own medicine.
I don't think he likes that.
Keep at it, Brigade!
Yep.
That confounded the blighters.
Magic in the bottle.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Entrance to the ancient Egyptian realm of the dead, where no subject of the British Empire has gone before. Well, well, how much gold have the strange brigade grabbed here then? Communications cut off. our heroes find themselves in the astral plane of the afterlife. Truly, this is their strangest adventure yet.
What's that? Mortals? Here? You dare intrude into this sacred realm? You will know pain eternal.
A journey into the afterlife. My most exciting adventure yet.
reloading here. Tut, tut, strange brigade. Brute force wasn't the answer here.
Oh!
Arena. The final showdown must be close soon.
Yes, yes, head forward and find your final doom.
It is a far, far better thing than...
damage it can do when it's angry. Such mighty attack! The beast's rage abates. Quickly, brigade, through the opening it's made.
Ammunition! Wonderful!
What's this? A weakness, perhaps? Can our heroes now damage this sinister soul cage?
trying to protect those soul cages, then we need to destroy them.
With those soul cages destroyed, Siteki will lose control over her demon pet. What ho, strange brigade, now you know what to do. A refuge in the afterlife, just the place to rest up and rearm.
For your impudence, death will be too good for you. I will unleash such evils upon you that you will beg to die before the end.
It can do when it's angry. Looks vulnerable. Will modern day ballistics win the day? Her own demonic denizen.
Rodinora!
Demons.
I say, what an astounding occurrence.
Mind how you go, Your Majesty.
So what do you think?
An even trickier yarn than the occasion of the dread pig idol of Tierra del Fuego?
Oh, don't remind me. I still can't look at a bacon butty after that one.
Speaking of which, I've worked up quite an appetite. Who's hungry?
And so we leave our heroic chums to their richly deserved repast, bringing this rollicking good yarn to an end. For now, join us next time for yet more terrifically terrifying tales and sensationally exciting stories of The Strange Brigade!